Okay, next one. Don't be intimidated by the evolutionary consensus.
Recognize that arguments from authority like most scientists believe in evolution or no real scientist believes in creation aren't valid arguments. Even anti-creationist Carl Sagan said, one of the great commandments of science is mistrust arguments from authority. Authorities must prove their contentions like everybody else.
Yeah, and Michael Crichton, the writer of Jurassic Park, he had a career in science before becoming a writer.
Yes.
And he distilled the problem with consensus science down to this. He said, whenever you hear the consensus of scientists agree on something or other, reach for your wallet because you're being had. Let's be clear. The work of science has nothing whatsoever to do with consensus. Consensus is the business of politics.
Yeah.
Science, on the contrary, requires only one investigator who happens to be right, which means that he or she has results that are verifiable by reference to the real world. In science, consensus is irrelevant. What is relevant is reproducible results.
Yes.
The greatest scientists in history are great precisely because they broke with consensus.
Exactly.
There's no such thing as consensus science. If it's consensus, it isn't science. If it's science, it isn't consensus. Period.
Well, okay then.